Hello world, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to Monaco. The reason why we are going to Monaco, we'll tell you guys very soon. Chloe, let's go. So what happened was, when I got Chloe, I got to know that she's not neutered. So we need to get Chloe neutered, and the doctor where we got the appointment is in Monaco. Because so we are going to that vet, and why we are walking with them is we broke our car. Our car broke down because of this guy. He's such a rash driver. No, I'm kidding. So our car broke down, and it's in garage. So we have to take train. Not only we have to take train, but we are going to take train with them. I don't know Chloe had ever experienced train journey or not, but Perk, he had been in cars and also in flight, but not in train. So this will be an adventure for us. So we thought of recording this for our memory and also sharing our experience, so that if you guys have dogs, then you love to watch it. Are you excited about today's journey?
Yeah.
So it's like 40 minutes, right? One way. So it's like 40 minutes by train, and then we have to walk 20 minutes. 20 minutes?
10 here, 10 there.
Okay, 10 here, 10 after reaching Monaco. So, yeah. But what happened? I'm really happy because I could take my babies with me everywhere. Porky, are you happy? Porky, are you happy? So we are taking our train ticket. So they have a weird rule that if your dog is more than
six or seven.
You have to take three. Monaco, Monte Carlo. Yeah, so the rule is if your dog is more than 7 kg, then you have to either put a muzzle on their face, or you have to take them in crate. But the problem is, though Park is more than 7 kg, but he's a baby dog. And he doesn't need a muzzle or a crate to travel, but you know, we have this small thing around his neck. As you can see, this is his muzzle. So if somebody asks us to put it on, then we are good with it. And Chloe, she's so little that she can just climb on my lap, and she's good to go. Porky! As you guys could see, he has such a baby face. He has such a baby face. Porky! Porky, come here! Porky!
Pop!
Such a baby face. Who will put a muzzle on him? He's such a baby. He's my baby dog. Chloe is all excited, just like his mommy. Chloe! But she wants to follow them. She's like, oh, we are not going with them. Oh yes, we are going with them. Are you sure? Are you sure?
I think we should go that way.
चेक करो ना. सो गाइस या द ट्रेन स्टेशन इज लाइक वेरी नियर बाई टू आर हाउस. सो एज यू कुड सी दैट बिल्डिंग, दैट इज आवर हाउस. सो इट्स लाइक अराउंड 5 minutes वॉक. आई एम मोर लाइक द पर्सन हु प्रेफर्स driving, then walking to the train station, taking train, and then again taking, again walking back to home. But when my babies are with me, I'm up for any adventure. So guys, we are waiting. We were in the wrong side, right? Yeah, we were waiting for the train at the wrong platform, so we missed it. Now we are waiting for another train, which is after 15 minutes. So though our house is like 5 minutes walk, but we decide to wait here.
Just need to go and come back.
Yeah, and enjoy with them, Boki. Boki. Poki! Poki! You guys could see Poki. Poki's wet nose. Poki's wet nose. Chloe! Chloe! Come here! Oh yeah. That is the reason I told you guys that I like driving, parking the car in my parking lot, and then just doing a catwalk to the house. And having this kind of lifestyle. What do you have to say about this?
Everyone does this, okay?
Does what?
Take train.
Yeah. But I prefer driving.
Yeah.
Are you sure this is the one?
Huh.